Okay, I'm going to replace the fuse holder on my fish finder. Intermittently doesn't want to turn on, intermittently shuts off, so just the buildup of corrosion on the fuse holder assembly. So I'm going to cut it off, get my strippers, make sure I get the right size hole to strip the right amount of wire. You don't want to cut any strands of wire. Cause you nothing but heartache later. Take a typical butt splice, slide it on. I want to see the wire at the very end of the splice in the middle there. Make sure you use the right crimp section of your crimper. Get it on there and the very inner assembly. I'll crimp it like right in the middle. Nice hard tight squeeze. And then the back end of the crimp, I'll squeeze that. I won't squeeze it too hard, because you squeeze it too hard, the end of that butt splice might cut into your insulation and weaken it. And here's my new fuse holder, already stripped. So all I got to do is get all them strands together, slide it in. Same thing, you want to see the wire at the end in the middle of that fuse. Well, trying to crimp what I already crimped. Get out of there. All right, there you go. Crimp it in the middle of that inside barrel. And then the outside one holding the insulation, just make it nice and snug. The inside's crimp, you squeeze it just as hard as you can. The outside where you're grimping the insulation, you want to snug it. Not really squeeze hard. Because, like I said, you'll cut that wire. And here's my terminal. I make sure you get a terminal that's the right size for your connector stud. And this one fits perfectly. Same thing, you want to see wire sticking out the end. Give it a good hard squeeze where you're squeezing the entire wire. And just a nice snug on the back end of it. And there you go. Hook it up to your battery. Get it all lined up nicely. Wires all together and see if it works. Hopefully it's going to last a long time. Hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching. Make sure when you're all done that everything's secure, you didn't leave any loose ends. Have a great day.